Golly, it's one strong ass tree.
Good, how are you?
I'm not bad.
Have you been doing anything yet?
When I came in,
Yeah, that's what we find out.
Yeah, I think there's too much stuff in the water.
Yeah.
They can just go to Elk Creek.
Yeah. Morning.
Good morning. You got enough room to get by?
I think so.
Cool. You guys eat too many donuts and they need a lot of room.
Well, that's what I had this morning.
We had a few donuts this morning.
You guys are kind of slim, so you'd be all
right. Yeah.
Push me in, I'm grabbing for
you. Yeah, yeah, yep. we heard the rain this morning.
Here we go again. A little bit of rain's not going to hurt us here.
Yeah.
You guys down by the tree are open up. Morning. Right on the bottom.
See chick yet?
No. I didn't hear him cursing.
I think you can see chick before you hear him.
Yeah, you're right. I just got done going to bat against the tree here.
Uh-oh.
3-1. Takes forever to get hooked up again. No, never is. Didn't have any trouble catching a fish.
Yes, sir.
For the amount of guys, that's for sure. How you doing?
I'm doing good, buddy. How about you?
I hope. Do a lot better.
Oh, you don't catch
me. Hey, you know what? Just being away from work.
You'll catch. You don't catch fish today, you better.
Yeah.
You need a new hobby.
That's what they always say.
Say you're dropping your float way down.
What's that?
Put your float way up.
Yes.
All right.
You're down on the bottom.
All right.
Get close to it.
I think they're hungry.
And smart. Bad combination.
Hell, I might just try on the bottom.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
I don't need a float. If they're hitting that good, I'm not even going to float.
Nope. Don't waste your time.
Yep. There's something else that can go wrong.
Oh, that was pretty.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Ah, that's even better.
One more time.
That was pretty. everybody looks like a hero on days like this. Too many. Start getting cocky. I don't want to get cocky. Like you're dressed for some serious weather today.
Yeah, I'm prepared.
That's good.
It's raining and airy.
Yeah, I figured it was. I looked at the map and I saw that the showers were heading that way. There he is, buddy. Stevie Wonder could catch him today. Gotta get a float that's a little bit easier to see.
I can see it.
Yeah. I'm colorblind. That's got red on it, does it?
Yeah, I like that. Ori's on the top. One of them's red.
Yeah.
I like it.
Well, you like to bop it. Uh-oh, he's putting his float back on.
I don't know. He got me convinced to float.
I had to get out more hooks and I let high water. A lot of sand.
Yeah. Yeah, I lost a couple of rooster tails in here the last few days. That gets expensive, $4 a pop.
You take them out of fish once in a while and see them laying places, and I put them up on a picnic table because I don't like to use them. Someone picks them up.
You're a beautiful freshman.
Yes.
Beautiful freshman.
I think I only caught one male, all of them female.
That person was a male. And then
I imagine there's 1,000 guys at Walnut today. A big gang of fish in there.
Oh, I'll bet.
Crook's already low and cleared on her.
Yep, and I bet they're pounding the crap out of it.
Probably Snag City down there today. Got them surrounded, blue.
Yep. Oh well, quick and take. We do a lot of taking. It don't matter. Only somebody eats it.
There's nothing wrong with taking them.
No.
Shouldn't snack.
No, there's nothing wrong with that.
You're right. These fish are over here for a reason. You know, they're not natural.
That's right.
right, front doors up there, Jack. You're watching.
I'm watching. There he is, buddy. Come on up, boys.
Ooh, let her get out of there.
Get let go.
All right.
I hope we can hang on a little bit longer than that. Put a float down.
Just watch it go down.
Yeah, huh? it's cool, you know, watch it go.
Yeah.
That's the best part of it. I've got some around here.
Yep.
Then there's no surprise. You know you're Rob Bottenberry to get yanked out of your hands.
One, two, three, rock. I caught a couple this morning when it was still dark.
Did you?
Yeah. Just had to put the hold of the line. Give them light.
Nice try to put my hood up.
Yeah, whatever you did, do it again. I was just about to say that maybe they don't like the rain in the West. What's that?
0% chance.
How much is the chance?
Zero.
Oh, I got that right, huh?
That's I woke up and saw it was raining outside and said, huh, I'm looking at the forecast. It said 0, 0, 0, 10, 0.
I looked at the radar and what the hell is on it. It's raining.
It's clouds.
Man, you're getting a couple of them.
Did you get any big fish?
No. guys. You guys come over there. Come on over. It's a little high up there.
I'm down on the other. I called him on the phone. He's on the other side of the water. Didn't catch me.
It was not fresh, it was working.
Hey, you monkey around here, everybody falls in.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this flag ain't nothing to mess around with.
It's this one.
It's a nice one here, Ron.
Yeah, not bad.
That's a nice one, buddy.
Yep.
You can catch more if you catch smaller ones.
Yeah, they're good.
Are they?
Okay. I got
them. You're right off of the
end.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's worth the price of admission there, buddy.
Fresh, man. Yeah, he was.
What's the only problem with the bottom?
What then? It sucks.
Yep.
And you don't get to see your bottom get ripped under.
That's true.
Shouldn't be too bad, it didn't feel like it.
I'm looking for a bobber.
No bobber right now. That's subject to change in a few minutes.
Okay.
There's the spot, now I got him.
There you go.
That was my plan of attack, to have you put it over there.
I think the fish are over by you though.
Yeah, I think they might be.
Your line's still out there?
Oh, I'm down here. You're
okay.
Fine.
Thank you.
Goby.
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 Come down, buddy. And I'll get right up to you. Free range bobber down there.
Okay. Probably safe thing, probably just hooked on.
Okay.
Alright.
Here, what have you got?
That one actually felt like a hit, almost yanked.
That would have got me excited too if you would have yanked. Big
one,
Jack?
Oh, I don't know. It's kind of hard to lift your rod and get them up on top of me.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel real big. I'm afraid to go up because, boy, these trees just will not give your stuff back.
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, no matter how much, and the worst thing you can do is give it a good rip and it just, you're done.
You definitely got to utilize the
side side over there. Yeah. You got three. Yeah, we're down the
one of those little males.
Funny nose.
I always feel like I've accomplished something when I'm turning loose under this tree.
That's nice. Still got your hook and everything.
You think these are lake effect style collars we're getting?
Yeah, these are. You know, the quick dump and then nothing and then another quick dump. I actually think it'll keep the creek. Maybe worth that. Until the system goes out.
That's not a bad thing.
No. What's the meat pack? Thank you. Nope. Yeah, all good.
They used to come over here all the time.
Yeah, it's like yesterday. Couldn't go over here, but today, not too bad.
You guys gotta quit holding hands.
I might go with another float again. Might make it easier.
I bet you kicked at a restaurant waiting for the rain to stop.
What, Jack?
Kicked over at a restaurant waiting for that rain to stop, I bet.
That's sissy.
Yeah, he's having another steak and eggs. Get your legs, buddy.
Yeah. I don't see him, but I see the line down here. Oh, there he is.
Twitter over there. Yes. I like
that. I'm a
leader.
Really? Down there Wednesday, got a chain. Cut the buck. It was just a small chain.
Anybody that likes to catch bluegills ought to be happy with that one.
Yeah. You know, I like catching bluegills.
Come on, fish. Thank you. The best time to try a jig?
Right now?
No, when you run out of egg time.
Yeah,
now there
you
do.
At this rate.
Don't change it. Right. Anybody changes a good bait, make a mistake.
He's a fool.
Having a party, buddy. Everybody's invited.
Yeah.
Sure is nice to see that drift.
That's a good, good solid drift. I'm getting up. I'm gonna get up here.